Silent Hill.
Alright, let me stop bullshitting. I definitely fell asleep on the last game. Yup, I remember. I was way too tired to comprehend this shit. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. That's how you turn the page. Right, we are here. That shit. Ugh. They got some good sound effects. Yeah, that shit sound like liquid. Oh, that's just water. Right now, what the fuck is this stuff? It's either shit or vomit. Well, I like these graphics with this puddle, man. I can't wait till GTA 6. That shit would be crazy. These target baskets? Open 8 to 5. Thank you, Friday. Oh, damn, they got the weekends off. Closed on state holidays. This is a good ass business. Oh, them bitches. Hope everything's dead. Miss Cassandra, customer came in today, ordered a mixer, bouquet, red, white wine, or red and white. Tried to explain and had bad luck. He couldn't decide just when he seemed a bit off. Looked at me like I wasn't even there. Then he just left. Said he'll be back. And I just wanted to let you know. Oh, okay, so a customer came in, looked at her crazy, and then walked away. I bet happened. They ransacked the fuck out of this place. It happened a while ago, too. All these punks did. More. Yeah, it's definitely blood.
What is this?
That's Silent Hill soot. Yeah, these graphics is amazing. I ain't saying it's the best, but it's still really good, though. Like, really good with the details. It took motion blur off. I don't know how the fuck we were playing with that. I just came out that building. What's my objective? See that tower. Hell no, it's hard as fog, by the way. Shit is too thick. Oh, okay, follow the soot.
More of that stuff.
James! First red flag. What the fuck type of construction they got going on over here? They sealed that bitch. Oh, hold on. Let me look at the map. I like how they like draw on a map to indicate where you've been at and new pathways or blockages or something like that that you discovered. But yeah, what the fuck? So alright, they blocked this whole motherfucker. Hold on, bro, but this cloth though don't look right to me. It could just be normal cloth though, but I don't know. It reminded me of that you know, remember that paper mache monster on that Free Silent Hill game that came out? That's what I thought about when I seen this stuff. Yeah, no, that's definitely fucked up. Look at it. Is that moving? Oh, no, that's just the wind. But no, still, like, what the fuck is that? Shit's nasty. I need to stop fucking around. It definitely looks like the hood. Shit looks like Detroit, bro. What did I say? Drug addiction hotline. I wouldn't say shit. Don't say shit. I would just watch her at the end, dude. Don't say shit.
Hey.
What? Bro, all right, so in real time, right? You walking through the fog and you see that fucked up creature. Hey, wait, where are you going? Hell no, nigga, stay the fuck away from me. I don't know what the fuck that is. Hey, wait, come back. Seen better days, my dog. Seen better days. Going through that gangway. Oh, hell no, that's back door. Man, I'm a sucker for this shit. Bro, if I start hearing that Silent Hill alarm, I'm out. This game is probably not going to be scary to me. If I survived Resident Evil 4, I mean, shit. But honestly, though, I never played Silent Hill 2 growing up. Like, I always watched it on YouTube and shit. Never really got to play the game, so. Of course, I always seen the movies and shit. But definitely not looking forward to running into Pyramid Head. It's probably going to happen until way later, though. That definitely sounds like an animal or something. He's chasing it. See, so here's what's fucking me up, right? So he wasn't curious about that normal girl that he ran into, or whatever. But he sees a fucked up creature. Hey, wait! Like, what? Come on, dude. What? Fuck it, I'm gonna give him what he want. I don't want this either. He was like right here. I gotta get headphones. Sound like somebody popped his ass though. I ain't gonna hold you. By White Cloth. Objects marked with white cloth. Oh, okay, like this. Follow the paper machine. Oh, shit! Man, it would be fucking over with if I had headphones. I definitely see how these jump scares is gonna play out. Shit that I can't see. Oh, I thought I had three slots left. I definitely would have made like three saved accounts. Wish I can. I wonder if you can delete them. I don't know. It don't really matter, I guess. Alright, cool. Oh, fuck no. What the fuck is that sound? Hello?
Who up in here?
Ah, shit, here we go. Well, what type of hell is this motherfucker going through, bro? It's like a human coat. I'm about to whoop this thing ass.
Stay back.
Rich ass nigga! Yeah! Put that shit, you fat, ugly fuck! Fuck! Hey, wait, do our weapons break in this game, or? Obviously, right? Fuck this nigga, man.
Is this what I saw in the fog?
Yep, that's exactly what you saw in the fog. From his body. Unless the monsters get worse, you know, I shouldn't even be scared at this point. From the perspective of the character. Also, noticed that thing was so. That was the thing that was communicating with me through that radio. That's interesting. This shit has no value at all. But it will take it. Maybe it might. Graffiti? Damn, other gangs and shit run through here? I wonder who graffiti this wall. Oh yeah! You gotta be shitting me. Don't tell me that's my wife's voice. I just wanted to see if we could do it. That's dope. Is that what? I know he ain't tripping on this brown stuff. We just killed them. Oh, no. Oh. I didn't even see that. Damn. Oh, that's fucked up. That is gross. Damn. Oh yeah, don't this game got multiple endings? I ain't scared of shit, bro. Okay, I guess I gotta go to Neely Bar. Fuck that, bro. Dude, fuck the other side. Okay, hold on, this might be important. March 1965, the time is out, and I was visited by Maine Federal Association of the Teen Ice Boys. Radicia, whatever that is. Right, in fact, it's fancy drowsy. Alright, fucking, I ain't ducking. No more smoke, let's get it! Oh, you try to creep, you bitch! What's up, what's up, Reagan? Oh, bitch. Ah, that's syringe can. Hold on. So I'm just gonna stick myself in a random needle I found? Oh, it's wartime, but wait, can I block? I can just dodge and hit. Yeah. What? Don't beat your ass up. This look like, what the fuck? Is that high heels? This look like a stripper corpse mixed with a human body bag. What the fuck is this? Trying to creep. Not the back.
Curve stop.
Alright, so pretty much it's up at this point. My character gotta know that this place is fucked up. Damn, bro, these streetlights look dead. Not just out, but dead. Yeah, we definitely in the boonies now, bro. Ain't no pussy. Nah, this is my wife, so I ain't even about to speak on that, man. I say, ain't no pussy. It's worth going to Silent Hill for it, dog. Real dog. Why would you want your loved one? Oh, I guess unless she's trying to get rescued. And I guess that makes sense, bro. So far, this whole premise scene, back door. Woo! Drunk ass nigga! Yeah! There was a hole here. It's gone now. What? There was a hole here. It's gone. I got portals. Oh, I see this in the pages. We are going deeper and deeper.
Yeah.
Hell nah, bro. We are going deeper and deeper into Silent Hill. If the show is not snowing like, or this amount of snow. Yeah, fuck that. It's definitely a portal, bro. Maybe I'm just tripping.
Y'all was just tripping. It's the same place.
Who the fuck is making all that noise? I wanna know! I did that just in the nick of time, huh? Then she came and washed it all away. It started to make sense again. It's this place. I can't fight it. I gotta get my head straight. Quick, stop at texting. I'm over here chasing a ghost. Good, bro. What the fuck? I don't even want to know. But I gotta know. You good, bro? Why would you stick your hand in there? I can see the fear on your face. Why are you doing this, bro? No. No. Man up. Why would you? So. Damn, that shit crazy. Man, first impressions though, this game is pretty straight, man. I fucking love the graphics on here, and I already see how it's about to start ramping up more and more. We travel deeper into Silent Hill. It's a pretty cool game. Peace.